Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine.
Entire internet.
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is. Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Is that? Whoa. More floating cardboard.
Thank you.
Hi, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alyx? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Crap.
Alyx fans, you received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay.
You are welcome.
So, what's the Vortigaunt doing?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
Heavy brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry.
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Oh.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I will show you something.
Look, I appreciate it.
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way, anyway.
Okay. The Alyx Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is
what?
Dead, or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alyx Vance. I will help the Alyx Vance. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance!
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Where's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it. That's weird. You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a vortigaunt.
A vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a vortigaunt? He said crazy vortigaunt. That vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did
Russell,
it taste
Russell,
like? Tell me how you feed.
I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
That zombie has a shotgun. Get out of here. Got it.
Hurry up and load that thing. It's getting louder.
Two shells left. I'd never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it?
Patients left.
flashlight.
I think you're right. Dark.
Everything all right?
Nope, I'm good. This is fine. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. Thank you. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey. And more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before now.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10. I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Oh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
No, that's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we can shoot for, like, an 8. You know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Holy.
Yeesh.
Okay.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you going to do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one. Then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first. You know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Careful, careful! So, this whole 3 year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx, you invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We'd be partners.
Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alyx, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alyx,